After all, the world is your oyster. The world that I, my parents, and my grandparents grew up in is long gone. And I don't want your feet to ever touch the floor.
Diamond, I'm afraid. I'm mortified. None of my family's dreams have ever come true before.
Okay, so what's the problem? Are you okay?
Yeah, you should have just stuck to the script.
Not now.
It's gonna cause a scene like
Brandy!
That.
But I want you to know your worth, and I want you to take it and run with it. She shouldn't be acting the way she has been.
These are my characters, and this is my reputation.
Well, that was a wonderful performance.